Hello guys, me Car Sentence, aka Car 95, and welcome to another edition of Hot Wheels Unleashed Career Mode. So basically, as the title says, we're close to the Yeti boss race. So I'm gonna do one of a few races that I've done to go through the process or progress through the game, and know that these races are tough, even on easy mode, you know. In the AI difficulty, you ain't gonna mess around, you know, and so where should I start? Well, I know this track right here will take around 2 minutes per lap, and the spider webs that I have to go through. Yeah, along with the other obstacles I have to go through, and this track is not easy. And even though I've only uploaded 6 videos on my Hot Wheels Unleashed playlist, I mean, yeah, I've kind of raced these tracks before, so all I can say is it's not easy. So if you want to watch the Yeti boss race, I'll notify you at the beginning of the video, which will be around the 25 to 30 minute timestamp. So there you have it. That will be the end of my commentary for now. So I'm AKA Apricorn95. Y'all have a great day. Peace out.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.